everybody, and I'd love to give you guys a well-diddly welcome back. This is your host, Stupid Sexy Flanders.
Oh, wait.
No. This is your boy, Chromus. We're in Chromus Corner. What's up, Wheel? We have a surprise for you guys. I am in a new studio. Let's get going. I recently just cleaned out the bottom of my stairs. So it's such a bigger place. I got a little fan. You might be able to hear that in the background. And yeah, listen, this bottom of the stairs is pretty packed. So did a lot of work. Got the studio in here, hoping to get a bigger place later. Earlier, I was just recording in a closet. In my closet. Krona was in the closet. He came out. I came out. Again, I'm not Stupid Sexy Flanders. But yeah, last time we left off, we got the coca flute, right? Because that is an encounter. Look at our master ball. Master ball. We got the coca flute. We've got our Scyther. We're going to go take on Erica. We're going to get Erica's gym, and then we're probably going to... Can we go get Koga? Yeah, and then after Koga, you know what? We don't have to, I don't think we have to use Scyther anymore. Because we're going to the... We'll go to the, what's that place? Help me out, guys. Safari Zone. I don't feel like battling all these people. What are our peeps looking at? What's our... You know what? Drakaris is looking mighty clean. So Drakaris, our Charmeleon, and Blitz the Pidgeot, they're going to come in handy. So is Manny with the hand. Well, I mean, actually, if Erica was actually, actually had any grass types, we could honestly get bodied by this chick right here. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I don't have all the answers. This is a Nuzlocke. She's a doctor, though, so give her some props for that. Ugh. You know who would be really good for this battle? Smee! Y'all. But we don't have Smee. We've got Khan, though. Oh, but you know what? We have Bone Clone, guys. I forgot we had Bone Clone. This man is super close to being a Charizard. One of my favorite Pokemon. Look at that. Just a critical hit right off the bat. Super effective. What is, real quick, what is Charmeleon's, attack stat? You know what's crazy? His attack stat is higher than his special stat, and fire is special on those. I mean, they're close enough that you can make it a mix. Anyway, we're just gonna go for it, see what happens. Oh, excuse me, you guys. I have a bit of a nasally thing going on. I don't know if you could hear it from my sexy flanner voice, but I haven't been feeling well. Don't worry, I don't have the corona. We're in a hospital. I gotta get tested like twice a week, which is fine, I guess. Personally, I don't want to stick any more cotton swabs up my nose, but you know what? You gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta keep people safe, you gotta keep people healthy, and if that's what it takes, then your boy is just gonna shove that cotton swab up there, as far as it needs to go. So, pardon me if I don't sound as animated as maybe I normally am. I don't know if I'm super animated or not, but we are gonna change. Who should we bring out? Let's bring out Blitz, because he's got Vine Whip. Look at this derpy-looking gold man. Vine Whip! Oh, we never healed. You guys, we didn't heal. That was a crit. Not Vine Whip. Wing Attack. You know, Wing Attack actually probably would. So we Vine Whip it, and then we Quick Attack. And hope to God it doesn't have Ice Beam. I don't know why Golduck would have Ice Beam. Level 24, but you know what? We're gonna Vine Whip it. I don't know if Quick Attack probably would have killed, but you know what? I'm not sure. I'm playing it safe. Ekans. Yeah, let's go. Let's go out to Patrick. Let's give him some experience, you guys. He's got, he has a psychic sword. It's just trash. We'll see what it does to this. How much... It did nothing. I keep forgetting to check and see what the equation is for how much Psybeam actually does. When does Ekans have Substitute? You know, that's a Pokemon I've never ever used before, is the Ekans line. I thought it would have been really cool instead of making Seviper, it's like an entirely different Pokemon, if we would have made it in the Ekans line. So like, I don't know, maybe you do something that like natural level up makes it go to an Arbok, but if you have like a, I don't know, something crazy like a poison barb or something that you can put on it, it becomes a Seviper? No, that's not cool. I do think that Seviper does need that was the TM was Substitute. You know, that's not bad. You know, but for a Nuzlocke, I just want to hit things hard. And, yeah, I mean, I played football in school, and I wasn't super smart, but the coach said that I did hit pretty hard. So, you know, I probably couldn't use Substitute. Wouldn't have as many brain injuries. Alright, let's go to the Poké Center. Let's heal up. And then let's go straight to Fuchsia. Oh, excuse me, you guys. I am just literally dying right now. I didn't bring any high-quality H2O. I came very ill-prepared for this, this recording. It was just one of those things that I was like, you know what? I want to do this right now. I gotta do it right now. So I didn't bring any water. I didn't bring, you know, anything like that. I didn't shut off notifications from my Discord. You know, all that good stuff. Wait, we don't have a town map, do we? No, we probably can't limit to that. You know, we could probably get rid of a bunch of stuff here. Let's sell the Carbos. We could... Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to Fuchsia, which... How do you get there? Do you have to take the road? Or is there a way to get to Fuchsia without... This is where... You know what? Check it out. We don't have a town map, but... There we go. Haha! So, Fuchsia is downhill. All the way down there. You know what, guys? There is no other way to... There's a lot of Charmander nests. Just FYI. But you'll never see this in the actual original Red and Blue. But there's a lot of Charmander nests. Anyway, yeah, we'll go to... So we could go to Lavender and pick up some balls. Actually, Saffron. Does Saffron City sell Ultra Balls? I don't know what Pokemon is going to be, like what the Pokemon is that's blocking the path. You know, the Snorlax encounter. I don't know what that's going to be. I'm going to turn my fan up. I apologize if you guys can hear it. It's a bit warmer in here. You know, we could do the Silph Scope thing, but I really want to get Surf for Starnie. There we go. That's where the mark is. I never remember where the mark is in Saffron. I just never go to it. Saffron is one of those places where, you know, I go to it just to do the Team Rocket stuff and get the badge, and then, you know, I get the heck out of Dodge. I feel like... Okay, you know what? We're gonna sell this. And you're probably like, Cronus, why? Well, because we have an Awakening. Right? The Pokeball, that didn't come in handy. At all. get the Poke Flute, I never ever buy Awakenings anymore. Because you can just use the Poke Flute as many times as you want. And yeah, I sold the Substitute TM, because I'm not going to use it. I might have put it on my Vaporeon in an actual run through, but not on a Nuzlocke. That's fine. Let's go to... We never checked to see. Another stoner moment by Chronos. Oh, guys, I also decided... Okay, we got Great Balls. I also decided that we are going to do Chrono Trigger after Pokemon Red. So it's not going to be a Nuzlocke, it's just going to be a run-through. Which is okay. Run-throughs are okay. You know, since we still have our Scyther, let's just make it easier on ourselves. And I'm going to use a little bit of speed up. You know, I liked in the later generations how they were like... I don't think we battled this guy. Did we battle? Yes, we did. You know what we... Oh, wait. So, one of these days, I want to try a Nuzlocke where we do the Mewchi, you know? Where you, like, fight the girl, and but then press start and fly. I know that we have to have, like, a bunch of stuff to do that, but... It's whatever. Alright. There's a lady, is it her? She's like, my Pokemon died. Yeah, here's a TM. What is it, though? Is it anything? Is it psychic? Please be psychic. Withdraw. Okay, listen. Yeah. We'll sell it as soon as we can. Why can't we get any good TMs, guys? This Nuzlocke would have been so much easier. I feel like... We've got a really good team. We've only got 5. Remember, we can't use Scyther. We've only got 5 Mons. We're doing pretty well. I think we have to battle this guy. Yeah, I got a bite here. Look at this brain. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. Pokemon, we're gonna go to Patrick. Why? When Dracarys has bone clothes. Well, because I'm just a little afraid that maybe, just maybe, he also has a ground type. Highly doubt it at level 22, but you know what? Can't be too careful in a Nuzlocke. You know what I mean? No, he's got some good level Pokemon. You see, Nidoking is one of those Pokemon that I use throughout my entire playthrough. If I'm doing just a normal, you can pick it up on like the second route. You know, right out of Articuno. Yeah, we're gonna switch out. Where are we switching to? It's Articuno. We're gonna switch to Dracarys. But yeah, like, you can get it on the second route. It evolves at, what, 16, I believe? And then the Moonstone is right in Mount Moon, not too far away. Bro, whoa. Hey now, calm it down, Articuno. We could have a Nidoking at level 16 or whatever Nidorino evolves at, and it learns. Like, its move pool is huge. Oh, yeah, Slash. Yeah, we want to get rid of, well, obviously, Growl. I don't like to keep moves that, like, take away the stats of the other Pokemon, because, I mean, in competitive play, like, you could just switch out, right? Say, You know, I lower your special attack or whatever. You could just switch out and go to a different mon. I'd rather have Pokemon moves that boost my stuff. Although, you know, lowering your stuff is good as well. That's just this. More than likely, I'm gonna stay in those mons. Anyway. Oh, poison powder. Do we have any antidotes? Oh, crackers. You get it. I wish my Dracarys had a natural cure. Oh, look at Manny with the hands. Look at him. Oh, that's Hitmonchan. Okay. At first, I couldn't remember if... Is Comet Punch a normal type or a fighting type? You know, there were a bunch of moves that, like, were normal that I would assume would be fighting, like Mega Kick and Mega Punch. I believe they're normal type moves. Wait. Cronus, what are you doing, buddy? You know what? We might actually just use that. Yeah, we're just gonna do it. Fuck it.
Oh no, you could have gone to the token thing.
I didn't want to. Ah. Okay. So there's a patch of grass over here that you have to use cut for. Pretty sure it's a different route, but I'm gonna catch the Pokemon. Well, hopefully we'll catch the Pokemon. Oh yeah. So we're gonna get two encounters. Item. We have a Master Ball. We have a shit ton of Pokeballs. Okay, here's what I want to do. Alright, let's see. What, does Manny with the Hands, does he still have... He still has Hypnosis, yeah? Okay, so what we're gonna do... what we're gonna do is... What's Colin? Manny with the Hands, Colin. Colin! Comet Punch, Rage, and Fight. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to Dracarys, we're gonna use Super Fang, then we'll switch out to Manny with the Hands, we'll hit him with a Hypnosis, and then we'll just start chucking balls out. That sounds like a plan. I love a good plan. Actually, I don't plan shit. I go on a whim of the moment. I fly by the seat of my pants. I would be called a loose cannon if I was in a buddy cop movie. I am the Mel Gibson to my wife's Danny Glover. What are we getting, you guys? Something powerful. Okay. You know what? That's okay. It's an electric type. And we don't have one. So let's do this. Okay. Super Fang. Wait. Okay. Do you think Bone Club would kill? We have another chance to get a Snorlax at Celadon. So if we don't get this one, we'll fly back, we'll do all that stuff. But we're gonna go for Bone Club, you guys. And we killed it. Oh, of course it was a crit. Of course it was a crit. This man! Okay, so, and it returned to the mountains. Okay, so, you know what, that didn't work. But that's okay. We're gonna fight this guy. Manny with the hand. We should have just led with Manny. I mean, honestly, bro, you poisoned me. If you poisoned me, okay. Sorry, I don't want to hit speed up, but sometimes you just gotta hit speed up. Okay, Jinx? Jinx is an ice type. Now check it. Jinx is an ice psychic type, right? You can get Jinx via trade for like a Poliwag. And that is just innocent. It's ice psychic. It demolishes a couple different gyms. You know, it gets access to Ice Punch, which in this game, I believe, is special. Because ice is special type? Yeah, and it's got a pretty good, like, Jinx, honestly, Jinx gets slept on. Sure, we like to fish. The Super Rod. Now, do we want to fish? Or do we want to use Cast? Because this is a different route. But I don't know if we're allowed to, fish here. And also go Pokemon. I feel like that's a little cheaty. Do we fight? You know what? We're just fighting this guy. Mankey? It's Mankey. We're just gonna switch out to Mankey. I don't wanna... Swipe. What if that connected five times crit, that could have been the end of Drakkar's. We almost have a Charizard, you guys. Oh, excuse me. I should have grabbed some water. Ooh, Drakkar's. This is great. Level 34. See, if we had a Venusaur, he'd have evolved by now. Or, we had a Venusaur. Psybeam action coming here. Vileplume, definitely one of my favorite Gen 1s. Definitely. You could have had a pretty stacked team, you know?
A nugget!
That'll come in handy. It gives us a few Ultra Balls as soon as we get into Fuchsia. But I don't know if I'm gonna go all the way to Fuchsia. Right now. I want to catch that Pokemon, and then I want to see what's up with the other encounter. Now that we know that Drakkar's will murder that Magnemite. I don't know if they're both going to be Magnemites. The other one can be something different. But, you know, a Magneton wouldn't be horrible for our team. Are there any heavy metal versions? Slowbro! You know what? Somebody get this man some water. No. We're gonna run because we already have a Oh, you know what? We had a water psychic. But Slowbro probably had some really good psychic moves. I'm not gonna catch anything. I just wanna see what else is here. A Beedrill. You know what? Okay. Alright, let's just. You think there's a heavy metal version of gravity wave? You know, I've been playing a lot of Sword and Shield lately. I've also been playing a lot of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, but that's for a different story. Which also, beautiful game. It very much reminds me of the old, SNES Dragon Ball Z games. Why did I go in the mark? We don't need to go in the mark. We want to go to the bicycle path. Anyway, Pokemon Sword and Shield. So, I know last episode I was like, yeah, Pokemon Sword and Shield. Now that I'm playing it, you know what? I realize that there's a lot of not so great things about it. To be honest, you can't turn the XP share off. So, I ended up getting Libero Cinderace from Pokemon Home, like everybody else. You know, I got the hidden ability stuff. But, like, oh, Horsea. You know what? I'm gonna catch it because it's a level 31, but I don't think I'll ever Maybe I'll use it, just because it is level 30, and we won't have any use for Scyther after Koga. So yeah, we'll catch this bad boy. Let's see if up and beat. We'll see if Pokemon works. Look at that. You know what? Yes, we're gonna give this Horsea a very powerful name. We're just gonna call it Misty for simplicity's sake. Like, when I think of Horsea, I think of Misty. Okay, so let's go back to Lavender. Yeah, so anyway, you can't turn the XP share off. There's not. Like, I've got a bit. Like, I feel like you can complete the Pokedex really quickly. One, because, well, not all the Pokemon are in there. And I know that, I don't think I've got the Island of Armor expansion quite yet. I haven't even completed the game yet. I think I'm 4 badges in. But, you know what, I like it. And I also don't make it, if that makes any sense. What are we depositing? Why did I deposit? Yeah. So, like, anyway, I don't inherently, like, hate the game, but I'm also just like, meh, it's okay. Like, I feel like it was rushed. I did hear a lot of the, battle animations, like, why does everything look the same, essentially? I just feel like the game was rushed. I feel like maybe if, you know, Game Freak and Nintendo and the Pokemon Company would have been like, hey, we're gonna take a couple of years to, tool around with it, make sure that all the bugs are and whatnot are taken out. I feel like, yeah, that game could have been amazing. And don't get me wrong, some of the animations are really good, but like Pyro Ball, that animation is honestly pretty awesome looking. And I'm understanding Dynamax more and more now. At first, you know, I didn't understand it at all. I was like, why? But the Galar region seems really adept for it. I don't know the whole mystery behind it, because again, I only made it past Opal's gym so far. I don't know, man. Oh, I thought she wanted to trade something. He wanted to trade something? The game's okay. At this point of where I'm at, the game is okay. It's not amazing. We can catch a Pokemon here. I completely forgot about that. This is a new route. A Fira. Why do we keep... Okay. I don't want a Fira. The game just doesn't seem flushed. I'm glad that Pokemon finally got a main series tie-in to a console, but I feel like maybe the game should have come out late, like Christmas 2021, or hell, even just given it another year, you know, 2022, Christmas 2022, we could have, you know, Pokemon just could have, we would have survived. But I know, like, the Pokemon Company, Nintendo, you know, they all want, like, every couple of years a new Pokemon game to come out, so. I mean, it is what it is. We got what we got. I'm happy. I like the game. Does he want to trade something? For a Ghastly. Do we have a Ghastly? Because, honestly, a Victory Bell would be great. Let's go check and see if we have a Ghastly. Maybe we'll get lucky and catch a Ghastly. Do I want to fight anybody? Listen, if we could get a Golbat, it would be different. Not a Golbat, a Crobat. If we get a Crobat, things would be completely different. But we can't, so we're not. We're gonna heal up so we can fly back. Alright. Oh, wait, we were gonna check and see if we had a Ghastly, right? No PC, we need to. Of course. Okay, so let's deposit. Tempest is still alive. Shimmer? I don't remember if any of these Pokemon are alive or not. Benedict? No. Okay. So I believe all of... Okay. Smeagol. Smeagol is Gonzo. I believe we... I released him because he's dead. but I don't remember. Okay, you know what? All of these Pokemon are still alive, and no, we don't have a Gastly. That's rather disconcerting. Because, like, you know, we can't go and get... Oh, wait, wait, wait. There's a hidden... Okay, so if we go here, there's a hidden item, right? Don't mind the incessant pounding. I know there's a hidden item around here somewhere. Or at least I'm pretty dang sure. If we don't find it on this next pass-through, like, it's fine. But I thought there was a hidden item up here. Yeah, whatever. I know that you could, like, catch Gyarados and stuff in there. It's fine. Let's fucking... Oh, wait, we're gonna register our bike. Wait. Oh, you can't do that until maybe Gen 2 or Gen 3. That's right. My bad. I thought I was a Pokemon Master, but I'm not. Oh, we forgot Con. That's okay. Con didn't have anything. I think we'll teach Strength to Con if he can learn. Alright, we've got 500 battle, right? Yeah. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. What are we getting? What are we getting? A Kadabra! Of course, we had to get a Kadabra. But you know what? That's okay. We have a very powerful psychic type. Kadabra still would have been much better. Look at Patrick! This man! Okay, so not to waste everybody's time, I believe we have a Super Rod. Where are you? A Super Rod. Yeah, we just have a bunch of regular repels. That's fine. That's fine. I'm okay with that. Let's grab this item here. Ooh, TM19. And then throw another kill. A max repel. Bro, that's... We're gonna use that, so we're always gonna have a slot open. An ether. Oh, oh no. Okay. Another repel. Did we use two repels? Did it let us use two repels? That's lame. Okay, it's been a while since I've done the Safari Zone. Where are the Warden's Teeth? I don't even think I go this way. Of course I do. Of course I'm wasting time. I'm here for Surf and Strength. Like, I'm using Yeah, anyway, just expounding upon my, Max Potion. Expounding upon Sword and Shield, you know? Again, like I said, I'm glad we got it. But honestly, Game Freak, let's try a little harder next time, I guess. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, you know what? We're gonna do it again. We didn't get Surf. That's fine. That's okay. We just won't mess around as much. Yeah. I don't know. How do you guys feel about Sword and Shield? Like, I'm glad, like I said, I'm glad we got the game, but Jesus. They could have cared a little more. And just hearing, like, some of the stuff that they were saying about, you know, oh, we didn't do it this way because of this, and we're like, but you literally just copied and pasted from Gen 7, you know? So, it is what it is. It is what it is. What I don't like is the fact that, like, that damn, experience share is always on. Like, I've got a level 45 Libero score money that I just can't stop from leveling up unless I put it in the box, and who wants to put their freaking starter in the box? You know? You know what, guys? I don't know if we're gonna do it this time. Yeah, we messed up, dude. So up this way. Yeah, we have to go up and around. But yeah, we. And, like, the whole surprise of Pokemon is you get in the tall grass, you don't know what you're gonna get. And that's okay. I don't wanna know. I didn't know I was gonna get this Sea King, you know? Ooh, we're not gonna make it, guys. Sorry. We're gonna have to try it again. You know, but the fact that I can see Pokemon, like, just an option to turn some of this stuff off. I do apologize. You know, it is, for whatever reason, it's taken me a long time to get through the Safari Zone. I promise you I can do this all in one thing. A Blastoise, that would have been, and a Dragon. Oh no! Okay, this is why you don't use the speed up button. But yeah, I wish that there was the ability to turn off the experience share. Or go back to the old experience share. I get that, like, Game Freak did this because they're trying to bring in not only the old audience, but also the younger audience. You know, for me, like, playing Gen 8 right now is a bit like going back in time and pretending that I'm 8 years old playing, you know, Red and Blue for the first time. So, like, I get some of the choices, but it's way too easy. I'm way over-leveled right now. And it just makes the whole... Ah, crap. It just makes the whole experience a little... I don't know. I just don't like it. TM37 is disabled. We don't need to use disabled. Especially when... Sharpen? Okay, listen. These are just horrible. These TMs we're getting? What is this again? Withdraw? Ugh, we're just gonna toss it. We're not in that, you know, we don't need money that bad. TM18, what are you? And if you were a crappy TM, I swear. Glare? Actually, who can learn Glare? Manny? You know what? We're doing it. Ooh, wait, hold on. Yeah, let's get rid of Headbutt. Normal type moves are physical in this generation. And that's fine. He's now got Glare, which he can use for paralyzing? Blah, blah, blah. HMO3. Cool. HMO3, we're going to use. We're going to teach it to Patrick. Yeah, Surface is such a good... Oh no! A new badge is required. Which badge am I missing? It's Koga's badge, isn't it? Okay. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. We'll just wait the clock out. Look at man! And his little grabby hands again. Get a little fresh. But yeah. I've got mixed reviews on Sword and Shield, which is okay, you know. I'm a bit of a casual gamer. I wish that they would have made some sort of stipulation. Okay, you can use Pokemon Home after you have, you know, a certain amount of badges. I don't know how it would have worked, but just the fact that I'm starting out with Pokemon Home, like. I got a Pikachu, I got a Pichu, like, I could essentially make an entire team of starters and a Pikachu, and then I got a Charmander with a hidden ability. Like, you just literally set me up with an entire team of Pokemon. Actually, let's go give the Gold Teeth to the Wolf. deposit. Yeah. Let's go deposit Scyther. So I don't think we need Scyther anymore. Right? Yeah, we don't need Scyther. So we'll get Khan and see if Khan can learn. We're about at the 40-minute mark. We're gonna give it another fiver. Actually, with the 41-minute mark, we'll give it another 4 minutes, and then we're gonna call it good. So in that 4 minutes, yes. The good thing about strength is that it's what? It's 100% accurate. It's an 80 base power. It's 80, 85, and well. Khan is a normal type, so we're gonna get that 50% plus damage. Okay, here's the scary part. Okay. We're gonna go take on Koga in our last few minutes. Let's hope to Jeebus, as Homer would say. Alright, let's do this. Let's get the juggler. Well, he's a swimmer, not a juggler. Ah. Let's see how much Bone Club is going to do. Boom! Because he's part poison. Oh, that was a Oko! Yeah, we're going to switch. You know, we're not going to switch. We've got a Ground-type move. But of course we're not. I don't think he has a lot of special moves. Oh, no. Okay, don't hurt yourself, Jakaris. Okay. Nidoking. Yeah, just in case. I wouldn't mind a Nidoking. I usually use Nidoking all the way up to the Safari Zone, and then I catch a Rhyhorn, and then that's my ground type. I like Rhyhorn. Rhyhorn can learn anything. Oh no, this man! His kill. Because he can self-destruct. That's a self-destructor right there. Ooh. I mean, 4 times a week to it. I hope that Patrick has the chutzpah, so to speak, to take this man down. We knew that it has self-destruct because, unfortunately, Smeeg went down. I don't remember being able to see the tracks when I was a kid, but maybe I just wasn't paying much attention. We just ended for ninjas! I mean, I'm a second from Vikings, so... I mean, who would win in a fight? Throw it down in the comments, who would win? Vikings or ninjas? Ooh, tackle. Oh no. Oh, what is he doing? What is this dragon doing? No, that's done for, but I've got a full resource. I'm gonna paralyze him. Right, we can't poison unless this crit can just fucking demolish him. Drakaris. Now, it's a little scary. I'm not staying in with that Nidoking. I'm gonna switch out to... Let's switch out to Manny. Let's get Manny in. You know, I'm really, really liking this Hypno run. This is not bad. I can't remember. Was Manny? No, Manny wasn't our starter. Manny was our starter in the first one. The first time I attempted this. We didn't have... you know what? I found a flaw. Ooh, he doesn't have good defenses! Anyway, Manny only has one attack in this time. We can make him go to sleepies. We should have paralyzed him. You know what? We're gonna switch out. Okay. Here's our plan, okay? We're gonna heal up real quick. I've got a full restore and a full restore. And then a super potion. Okay? So, make sure we got a few super potions. Sheepy potions. That's fine. We're gonna just go ahead. We're gonna here's the thing. If I paralyze him, I can't put him to sleep. So we'll try to put him to sleep. Dream Eater has 100 base attack. I'm a ninja master. Well, I'm a Pokemon master. Kind of. More like an apprentice. Jill sets out an Alakazam. Listen. Calm it down. We need to outspeed this thing. Oh no. Oh, you guys. He's level 37. Let's try it one more time. It didn't affect him? Oh, that was a crit. You know what? Listen. If Manny goes down, we go out to Khan. And Alakazam is unfortunately incredibly frail. But I don't want to lose Manny. So go to sleep, Alakazam. Bro, okay. Don't. Wow. This man! Okay. You know what? We're just gonna... He's gonna wake up turn one, too, isn't he? He's gonna wake up turn... Wow! This man! Okay. Let's just strengthen up. An X attack! Calm it down, Gunga! Calm it the fuck down! Wow! Okay. This is okay. We didn't lose Manny. We didn't lose Khan. That Alakazam scared the shit out of me. I mean, really? Doduo. You know what? I think Khan can take the Doduo. An X attack this man. He's already got good attack. He's 39.
No! Oh my god!
Okay, that didn't do anything, but if this doesn't kill... Khan, my man. Eradicate? Do I have fighting type move? No, our only fighting type move was on Smeagol. Bro. Oh my god. This Exetime shit. Oh, that Alakazam move. Like, oh my god. Not. Okay. Khan honestly might go down. Khan is gonna. Wow. Okay. Listen. We're getting super lucky. 2x attacks and a focus energy. Now, focus energy in this generation did the exact opposite of what it was supposed to do. It gave you a negative chance to actually crit. But 2x attacks on Eradicate and a focus energy, if this was any other gen, jump kick! Oh no, come on! Okay. Was that a metronome? No, just use jump kick. Okay. We gotta use Fly. I think Fly has priority. Oh, thank God. Wait, it didn't take that much damage. No. Okay, we can survive another? Oh my god, no. We're not surviving this. Blitz is going down. If this doesn't kill... No! Blitz! Stay alive! Fuck, that was a crit. Oh my god. I'm excited that we beat Koga. Don't get me wrong. We lost Blitz. We have no grass type coverage, or we have no coverage for water types. TMO6. Usually it's toxic. Jump kick. That's actually not bad. Like, I think it has 50 or 60% accuracy, but if Khan, yes, if Khan can learn it, which is good. We're gonna teach Khan high jump kick, or jump kick at least. Rage. It has trash accuracy, and I can't believe it fucking murdered our Pidgeot. That is so not kosher, you guys. That's not kosher. I don't want to get rid of Blitz. My Blitzy boy. We need to deposit Blitz. And then we need to release Blitz. Alright, so... go back to box one. What do we have here that we could... Remember, we're not taking Benedict. Benedict can't learn anything. Change box. Yeah. Everything in this box is okay to use. We're gonna pull out our horsey. That'll turn into a Seedra. Well, we have got... So, not all is lost, you guys. Blitz did go down, but we do have next episode. We'll go get our dome fossil. We'll go down to Cinnabar Island. We'll get that. It's only level 5, but you know what? If it's a flyer, we got a flyer. Because we can't catch an HM slave for a fly, because it's not needed throughout the rest of the game. But, yeah, we'll go down, we'll go to Blaine. We've got some grinding to do, so I might do some off-screen grinding. And then, let's see, who else do we have? We still have Sabrina, we still have the Team Rocket stuff. We got Sabrina, Blaine, Giovanni. I guess the next thing we're going to do is we're going to find all the routes where we weren't able to catch Pokemon. We're going to try to rebuild our team. It's not looking horrible, but, you know, we missed out on a high-level Mon with Magnemite. Unfortunately, I should have just switched to Manny and used Hypnosis. But, you know, we still have an encounter for, down through Lavender Town. We didn't catch anything, but there's right before Fuchsia, so going to the right, and then we've got our encounter down below. We have a lot. We still have 3 gym badges to get. We still have a lot of chances for encounters, so you know what? We've got this. We've got this. We definitely need to grind. I definitely need to save after that. And you know what? I'm really sad that Blitz is gone, because, damn, Blitz has been around for a long time. But you know what? I want to thank you guys for coming down to the new and improved Chronos Corner. And why don't you guys have a super awesome, stellar day. Alright? Peace out, my dudes!